Because if he goes to a, to an open handler, he's going to move on. They're going to find fault. You know, it happens most a lot of the time. And this sounds like it'll be a forever home.
Oh, good.
And that's a big priority. And see, another thing about the Paxton Hill, because Steve is not able to train dogs anymore. I have a little better feeling about sending one to them.